I'd say they got it out pretty fast. I mean, once they got the water on it, they got it out fast.
I guess they're worried about like secondary explosions.
Yeah, I want to look at that other boat that it bumped into.